Welcome back to I Feel You. Kasama pa rin natin sa pagsisimula ng Love Month ang ating newest kapamilya na si Janine Gutierrez. Yes, Janine, kanina sinurprise tayo ng iyong mommy. Ngayon, nako, eto pa. May isa pang gustong sumama sa ating mapusong kwentuhan. Siya ang pinakamalapit na tao sa puso ni Janine. At tingin namin siya ang pinagmanahan din ng kanyang talento at passion pagdating sa pag-arte. Siya ay walang iba kundi ang nag-iisang Asia's Queen of Songs, the one and only Miss Pilita Corrales.
Oh my God.
Hello!
Okay.
Hello, Miss Pilita! Si Tony po ito. Long time no see, but you're still very beautiful as ever. Walang nagbago.
Say that, Chief. Thank you.
Same
to you.
The hair and everything. Always so regal. No? Miss Pilita, we have with us on the show, Janine.
Hi, Mita.
Hi, Janine. How are you? I haven't seen you for 1 week.
So 1 week, yung last niyong pagkikita. Saan kayo nagkita? In your house? Sa bahay niyo? Bumisita siya?
They usually come here every Sunday. They have lunch here or dinner, yeah.
Miss Pilita, we welcome Janine na as our newest kapamilya. She's now a certified kapamilya, Miss Pilita.
A certified kapamilya. Okay. Fantastic. Very happy for her.
Aww. Yes. What's your favorite memory with Janine when she was still little?
Oh, when she was very little, you know, she was about a year and a half or something, and I took her on my concert tour in the States. Yeah. Mm. And, you know, she was walking na. And I would bring her inside the theater, and she would go on stage with me. Yeah. She wouldn't be embarrassed, you know. But Janine is a very, very nice person. She's very well educated, like her brothers and sisters, you know, they're very, very close, which is good because Janine is the only one outside the home, no? Mm-hmm. Of munching. So, but she's very close to her siblings. She's always with her siblings. And at least once a week, I see them here at home.
So that's nice.
Whenever they can. Ganun na lang ang mga grandmothers. Ngayon, intayin mo na lang sila.
No, Mita.
Janine, ikaw naman, how would you describe your Mita?
Oh my gosh. Mamita is the best. She is so funny and sweet, and Mamita's love language talaga is ano, showering you with affection and gifts. Kahit suot niya yan, if she thinks it will be bagay sa akin o sa mga kapatid ko, tanggalin niya at bibigay niya sa amin. So, she's really the best. And yeah, we all love her so much and we're so lucky that she's our Mamita talaga.
Gaano kalaki yung influence ni Miss Pilita sa'yo, Janine?
Oh my gosh, sobrang laki. Sobrang laki. She's my inspiration pagdating sa, 'di ba, Mamita is an icon but she's so humble. Napaka down to earth. She's so professional, never yan malilate. So I try as much as possible when it comes to work na to try to make Mamita proud with things like that.
Thank you. You make me proud.
Oh, thanks, Mita. Si Mita din talaga yung fashion icon ko eh. Kasi no matter what she wears, she always looks so good. So whether it be a gown when she's on stage or even when we visit her at home, naka-legging si Mamita and naka-polo, she still looks like a queen. So parang nasa nagdadala talaga, di ba?
Naku! Kinuha na nga di Janine yung aking mga 1970s na gown, no? Hindi mo alam yun.
Oh, really? May mga ganun na? May mga binigay na kayo na mga outfits for Janine?
Well, actually, when Janine comes here or any of them, they just get it.
Wow, swerte niya naman.
Just get it. Oh, which one do you want?
Lang tayo.
Ito, I like this. I like this. They just, and I give it to them. They can get anything they want.
What did you advise Janine when she entered the entertainment industry, Miss Pilita?
You know, in the beginning, just call me Pilita. In the beginning, you know, but I knew that when she was growing up, she was going to end up there because I used to ask her, oh, what are you going to enter show business? In the beginning, she just kept on saying, no, Mita, no, no, Mita, because, you know, she's shy and everything. But, you know, I said, you'll probably end up because your father is there, your mother is there, you know. So I just told her exactly what I tell the others, you know, if the kids ask me for any advice, you know. Be professional. Never be late. Now, if there's anything that you need for your taping or for your shooting or whatever that you don't have, then just let me know. Let's say, no, I need dresses of the 70s, or, you know. So all I told them was, you know, professional. If your time, if your call time is 7, go at 7, even if there's nobody there.
Mm-hmm.
Because that's the way people will respect you. That you love your profession, that you love your career. I'm sure you're like that, Tony.
Siyempre po, oo. Nakakahiya po pag hindi. Lalo na lang na kayo.
Pero ikaw naman, Janine, what are you most grateful for kay Mamita?
Mamita is always present. She's one call away. And she always checks up on us. She makes sure that we're okay. She checks kung okay ka ba, may kailangan ka ba, anything. And yung ano lang, she's always there. So you feel that someone is looking out for you talaga. And we always felt super loved by Mamita, and that means everything talaga. We have someone like Mamita.
You're so na ang Mamita mo si Miss Pilita Corrales. Grabe. Grabe, such an icon, a legend in the entertainment industry.
Thank
you, Miss Pilita.
Pleasure. Thank you, Tony.
Thank you. Janine, ito naman once again, please invite our kapamilyas to your upcoming movie and future projects.
Yes, lahat po ng kapamilya, I hope you watch our film coming out this March, Dito at Doon, with me, JC Santos, Victor Anastasio, and Yesh Burse under TBA Studios. And ASAP, every Sunday, makakasama niyo na po ako sa ASAP natin to. So I hope to see you guys there. Thank you!
Thank you very much, Janine, for sharing your very inspiring story with us. At isa ka talagang testament na pag pinagsabay mo yung passion, ang yung purpose, and of course, sinamahan mo pa yan ng hard work. Nothing is impossible, hindi ba? Matutupad at matutupad mo lahat ng mga pangarap mo. And I'm hoping to see you around the compound ng ABS-CBN.
When
everything is okay, sana ay mabigyan ka namin ng mas mainit na yakap in person, hindi ba?
Yes. Looking forward to that, Miss Tony. Thank you so much.